Bienvenidos a Radio Librada. En este videoprograma os voy a dar las pruebas de cómo esos vídeos de la cadena Fox News, donde supuestamente se veían a reptilianos, son un fraude. En esos vídeos supuestamente se podía ver a un humano que se le iba deformando la cara, llegando a parecer que era un reptiliano. Pero hoy veremos cómo todo eso es un burdo montaje. Primero vamos a ver esta foto que supuestamente es un reptiliano llamado Lord Marduk, pero como podéis ver en el original es un fake. Si vemos las dos imágenes seguidas se nota que hasta el fondo, donde pone S-A-A-L-M y un ojo, está cambiado. Y bueno, ahora vamos a ver el mítico vídeo de la hija de Bush donde se dice que se le ve en su verdadera forma. En la imagen de la izquierda está el vídeo original y en la derecha el vídeo modificado.
I'm traveling to different high schools throughout the United States and talking with teenagers and students about Anna and the other kids I met in Latin America, and so far it's been really inspiring.
And not unpleasant. I mean,
well, we'll change all that.
No, we're not going to change that.
Oh. Don't change it, please.
We will not change it. We will not.
She obviously hasn't seen the show.
People have been nice, and they're not attacking your dad or his policies to you.
Yeah, no, I mean, everybody realizes that this is a station that works in over 150 countries, and my job was to meet with teenagers who were living in exclusion, who were living in extreme poverty or living with HIV, and write their stories, listen to their stories and write them for UNICEF. And so, I mean, I obviously learned so much from these kids. I learned from Anna in particular, who has lived an extremely difficult life. I learned to live each day to its fullest.
Excuse me, Jenny, there's a word you used earlier in the interview about exclusion. Can you explain what that
yes.
is?
Yes. Well, a lot of the kids I met, I mean, exclusion is a broad term, obviously, but the kids I met were living in extreme poverty. They didn't have access to medical care or education, schooling. They were living with HIV. And so they were living outside of years after the University of Texas after graduating, and then went on to Latin America. And you know, of course, I've grown up. It's been 7 years since people had that image of me. But yeah, I mean, listening to their stories was incredible.
Jetta, what do you see?
Definitely, and I think the key is education. And for instance, with Anna, Anna's mother didn't have the education to know what to do to keep her baby, Anna, safe. So Anna inherited HIV from her mom. But Anna, with education in Latin America, has taken the proper ARVs, and her baby, if this is most likely HIV negative. So there is a positive light to all of this.
Does it ever make you feel like you, not just you?
Y bueno, como podéis ver, es un fake. Ahora vamos a ver cómo se hace el fake. Y bueno, esta información está sacada de YouTube, de una serie de vídeos de EsoTruth. THICA, Esotrútica. En este vídeo se puede ver a la persona que hizo los vídeos haciendo el mismo efecto con su cara, con su propia cara. Y bueno, ahora vamos a ver el mítico vídeo del reportero de Fox News, donde también se decía que se le veía en su forma reptil. De hecho, se llegaba a decir que el reportero salía de la imagen, salía de la cámara, salía del cuadro de la cámara, porque se le había visto en su forma verdadera. El procedimiento es el mismo que el de antes. Izquierda, vídeo original, derecha, modificado.
A school security guard beat her because she dropped the cake and later arrested her mother. Michael Brownlee joins us live with the family, says it's a great piece of evidence against the guard. Michael?
Well, that's right. A video that you'll actually see here in just a bit, but it was actually taken on a classmate's cell phone. Now, we talk about the mother's arrest, but the mother says that her 16-year-old daughter, the victim in this case, was also arrested here back on September 18th. Now, keep in mind, this is the family story, their account of what they see happened here on campus earlier this month. Unfortunately, we weren't able to reach the school district for comment, but keep in mind, a mother and daughter baffled over how a celebration with cake ended with a scuffle with school security. That 16-year-old Pleje Mervin faced down a couple of weeks ago, a campus security guard with her arm twisted behind her back. This is Pleje tonight. That same arm
arrested me. How humiliated I've been to, embarrassed, and how hurt I was.
Now, the guy who took the video along with his sister were reportedly also arrested. Now, Latricia tells me that she has been suspended from her job without pay. She works at another school district here in Palmdale. As soon as they got word of her arrest, she says she was told to leave the building. Now, legal action, as I mentioned, will likely be taken as well. And the family has planned to march here out in front of the school first thing Friday morning, 7 a.m. Reporting live in Palmdale tonight, I'm Michael Brownlee, Fox 11 News.
Y por último, este vídeo donde el efecto se produce en varias personas. Ya no es en solo una persona, sino en varias personas. Y bueno, como habéis podido ver, hay gente que se dedica a quitarle los bits a las imágenes, los frames, y en definitiva quitan calidad a los vídeos y producen este efecto. Y bueno, y también es posible que en ocasiones haya sido sin querer, ¿no? Vamos a decir que cabe esa posibilidad, aunque en muchos casos se podría decir que seguramente está hecho a posta, ¿no? Pero bueno, digamos que cabe la posibilidad de un error también. Yo en su día, viendo un documental sobre transgénicos en América Latina, pude ver ese mismo efecto en el documental en unas personas que vivían en una montaña y tenían una vida alternativa, lo cual me pareció demasiado extraño como para ser real, ¿no? De que realmente ese efecto estuviera demostrando que esas personas eran reptiles cuando no tenían ninguna relación con la élite ni nada por el estilo, ¿no? Ya en ese momento descubrí que era un efecto al convertir los vídeos en mala calidad, ya que ese documental estaba en mala calidad. Con esos vídeos donde supuestamente aparece la persona cambiando de forma, son un burdo montaje. Y en otros casos, pues quizá sea sin querer, pero el hecho es que sigue siendo mentira, ¿no? Y bueno, eso es todo en este videoprograma. Hasta otra. Gracias por escuchar. Chao.